Hazrat Imam Muhammad bin Ali's both sons, Abdullah and Hassan, report from their father, and he reports from his father, Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu. On the day of Khaybar, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam prohibited from engaging muta, temporary marriage, with women, and consuming the flesh of domestic asses. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4216.